Alright, what's up guys? It's Jesse with FPSSquared.com and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Resident Evil 3. Now we just got the vaccine for Jill. She is right now laying in the hospital. We got the vaccine from Dr. Bard. And
I got it.
We're gonna get it to her.
I'm headed your way. Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Be honest, I don't even feel like dealing with that guy. Shit! Sometimes you need to run away from a fight. Let me save real quick. All right. And also, let's maybe put some. Oh, yeah. Really need a pouch still. It says I don't need that ID card anymore. I'm not buying it. Maybe this will turn Jill into like some nemesis fighting Hulk.
Come on, this shit better work.
Ooh, Hannibal Buress, when'd you get here?
There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this.
I got this as long as it's not any of those. Here.
Sounds like there's a lot of
frog man. Better grab some gear, yeah. There's just like one thing of first aid spray for me. What is this over here? A detonator? Like. Pulling out the mouse.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I don't really have that much ammo left.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Find the breaker. Oh, assault rifle ammo 170. Oh, hell. Dude, reload your gun! Okay, so we have to completely restart this sequence, I believe. So that's good. Let's stock up again. With our one first aid spray.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
These freaking Battletoad guys is what's so annoying. They're so... Dude, are you shitting me? Like, this is just, like, honestly, the point where I would quit playing this game. Like, I don't even want to play this anymore. I don't actually know the controls that well on keyboard and mouse. But I am using keyboard and mouse just because it's so much easier to get those headshots. What is this, handgun ammo? Sit down, bitch. I said, sit down. Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
Here he comes. There he is. Where is he? Oh shit, he's right on me. Dude! Where's the breaker at? Is it back here? Let's see, breaker. Ooh, a pouch. Yeah, I know you almost have it. I need to find the breaker, though. Do I not? Oh, maybe it's this. Yep, that was it. Oh, for fuck's sake, bro. This is so bad. Dude, no! My God, dude. Okay. Just... Good Lord. Wow, that was rough. Holy crap. Oh shit, dude. Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive. Yeah, that'd be a good idea. I'm on it. All right, here we go. Good Lord. Ooh, I like the name of that achievement. We need to cue some nickel back.
Seems a real deal.
Good. You going somewhere? You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Hannibal Buress.
It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh my. How cinematic, an error message. Yeah, I knew that was a dream.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Can't be.
All right, so that seems like a good stopping point for this episode. So in the next episode, we'll be trying to get the hell out of here before the nuke goes off. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time.